So I'm sitting in the back of my Troopy, and I think what I love the most about the Troopy is the fact that it's like having a little stealth camper on the roof of your truck. When you get to your destination, you want to camp, you literally release some catches, pop the roof, and you've got everything inside. It creates so much space inside here that you can stand up freely, move around. You can actually climb from the front seat through to the back. You're out of the elements, so you can get into your bed. This just pulls down, the back flap drops, jumps up, and you can climb straight into bed from inside the truck. So you're not having to gather, climb outside in the elements, in the conditions. You can close up the midi nets, which keeps all the little bugs out, and it's just nice and secure. And you can move straight through to the front seat if you wanted to, in order to actually drive off from where you are currently camping with tent open. The roof itself, of course, still has plenty of space up top to load. So we strengthen the roof enough for you to still pack equipment onto the roof. But you can definitely carry your kayak or two, or some mountain bikes, surfboards. They're all foot up top, while at the same time, you've got plenty of load space in the rear to kit it out the way you wish. Obviously, as per normal, as per all Alu-Cab products, full aluminium roof conversion, canvas tenting around, midi nets all around so the bugs can't get in while you're inside here. It's just over 100 kilos, so you're not overpacking the roof weight. So that's very useful from a point of view of not overloading the truck. So it keeps it nice and light, keeps it nice and streamlined. So normally when you're packing your gear and your tents up top, you've got this big bulbous thing that goes up topside. As I say, this is nice and lean and slim and works so easily, so quick, and the install is even easier. You remove the inner lining and ceiling of the vehicle, you take some pneumatic shears, you cut the roof off, and you drop this roof conversion back on, and you are on the road with your new roof conversion and ready for adventure.